Or number five, colostomy bag.
Well,
I had no idea he'd look like that when I said that.
I saw this film called Wrong Turn, right? We don't get many drivers coming down this way.
Bursley.
If you could get a little skiffle thing going.
Oh, okay.
I should explain. Donnie is a punk.
Yeah.
Just in case anyone didn't know.
It's because I'm not wearing a Mohican that you might not understand.
Right. Right, it's more inside. It's like a... It's a philosophy.
It's like a spike inside your gut.
Yeah, it's like a Mohican on your pancreas, man.
You know what? Just because you haven't got a hair to put it off doesn't mean you can't mean it.
No, man. I'm wearing my Mohican, like, on the back of my head. Everything.
Don't fuck off, fella.
Things, everything. Pencils, look, see, fuck it.
Down with Thatcher.
The wheels on the bus go round and round.
Round and round, round and round.
You said that like, I'm above this.
Well, how can that have been mean? Yes, Fern, she's a kids' TV presenter.
Doesn't mean like I'm actually fine.
Go on, Fern, go on.
Yeah.
Go on,
no, kids' TV presenter doesn't mean they're kids and they present TV.
Yeah. But that's what you're saying I am.
Well, a little bit, yeah. Does that right make your limb a gimpanzee? There's nothing wrong with that, is there? We're going to the zoo.
So look at the ears. The ears on the elephant go round and round. The wheels on the otter go up and down. The eyes in the walrus go round and round. I'm not five.
We'll never know. We'll have to chop off his leg and count the rings. Bananas in pyjamas.
Go round and round.
Bananas in pyjamas.
Cradle of filth, isn't it?
Yeah.
Bananas in pyjamas. They socked all the eyes of circles.
What is it?
The next line was...
Where did you go? Where did you come from? Cotton Eye Joe. Give it up to me and the Cotton Eye Joe. Where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from? Cotton Eye Joe.
Daniel Bedingfield claims that his album was what it would sound like if Sting, Stevie Wonder and Michael Jackson were in a basement together. I haven't got the album, so I'll have to imagine the sound of a blind bloke on a Geordie kicking the shit out of a paedophile. You must know Stevie Wonder.
Very well.
Yeah, I bet he could have Michael Jackson a punch-up, couldn't he?
He'd probably beat him to death.
Yeah.
And the thing is, it wouldn't be quick, would it?
No, but how cool is it? Stevie Wonder's coming to beat you to death.
It would last forever.
They'd be jamming until the break of dawn.
He'd be listening out for the...
Fields and scatter, the good seed on the land.
The good seed on the land. For we are farmers.
Right. I'm on top of the world, looking down on creation. Oh, what a horrible thing. If that was creation.
The love that I found never keeps me on the ground, as your love puts me at the top of the world.
I'm going to give you that, that's near enough. Solitary brother.
Solitary brother. Solitary weasel.
Try to put us down. Ben?
two of us need look no more.
But
we both found what we're looking for
in the burrow.
Your human friends tried to save you. First time I've ever enjoyed this show. I don't want a rock DJ.
I'd like a small burrow. A riverbank, for that is my natural habitat.
Right, paper cuts.
Ah, it burns, it burns.
Oh, your time's up, love.
That's quite invigorating.
If you win, I'm going to give them some more. In fact, you know what? Say what you want.
Okay, all right.
Hey, Mr. Tambourine Man.
Look, weasels, look.
Ah! Stupid, stupid man. All I want to do is have some fun.
Badgers dress up as a big old...
Down the pants, down the pants! We'll get that stat card signed and on eBay.
Cyril Crow, is he an animal?
Yeah, not the first time you pulled a crow out of your pants, is it? It's all right. It's all right. It's all right.
Cheese.
What did you say?
I said...
That was worse than what you said! Horsey, horsey, don't you stop. You can't have that one. You can't have that one.
No way.
You'd be quite happy at home on the streets.
Yeah.
But then again, not many people would take that pity on you, because you're pretty ugly.
Ooh! I should explain. Bill is a professional comedian. You won't win. So much story.